Today I am going to explain how to solve assignment model. Let us start with the basic introduction of assignment model. Assignment model, this means allotment of something to someone. Basically, these two terms are very important in assignment model. Those are allotted something to someone. So, these something can be your job, any task, someone, can be any machine, or even it can be any person. So basically a job can be performed by a person or any machine. In this model, you have to allot it these jobs to those machines to get optimum solution. This model introduced by Hungarian, so it is known as Hungarian model. Let us take an example to understand this model. Suppose a manufacturing unit has 5 machines and 5 jobs. The costs are estimated differ from machine to machine. The cost matrix is given below. Find which job each machine should allot to minimize the total cost. For solution, before starting, we have to check two major concepts. First, we have to check nature of the given problem. We check whether given problem belongs from maximization or minimization. In maximization problem, elements of the matrix shows profit, sales, return, revenue, etc. But in minimization problem, the elements of the matrix relates with cost, hours, machine hours, labor hours, etc. Here we have cost matrix. So it is minimization problem. In next step, we have to justify whether the problem is balanced or unbalanced. If it is unbalanced, then it converts into balanced form. It means matrix should be in the form of square, because number of jobs is equal to the number of machines. We can say row equals to column. Here in the given problem, we have balanced problem. Here we have 5 jobs and 5 machines. Now we start our first step. Our first step is row reduction. For row reduction, we select the least element from each row. Least element of from each row. 10, 4, 5, 3, 11. Which one is your least element? That is 3. At your 13, 11, 9, 12, 10. We have least element 9. In this third row, 1. For fourth row, 1. And for fifth row, it is 3. After selection, the least element, subtract the selected element from whole row. Now we get the next matrix. Ten minus 3 is 7, 4 minus 3 is 1, 5 minus 3 2, 0, and here 8. And for second row, least element is 9. 13 minus 9 is 4. Then 11 minus 9, 2. 9 minus 9, 0. Here 3, here 1. For machine 3, 12 minus 1. 11, 2, 9, 0, 8. For machine 4, least element is 1. 9 minus 1 is 8. Here, 0. 10, 3, 7. And for last row, least element is 3. So we reduce this element from respected row, that is 5, 3, 4, 0, 7. Now we move on second step. Second step is column reduction. For column reduction, we again select the least element from each column. Subtract the least element from each column from the reduced matrix. We consider the reduced matrix. Now from this matrix, we select the least element, that is 4. First, second column, 0. Again, third column, 0. Fourth column, 0. For fifth column, it will be 1. Now, next matrix will be 7 minus 4, 3. 4 minus 4, 0. 7, here 4, here 1. Then 1, 2, 2, 0, 3. For the third row, it also be same. 2, 0, 9, 10, and here 4. For the fourth row, 0, 3, 0, 3, 0. Fifth row, we reduce 1 from a whole column. 7, 0, 7, 6, 6. Now we move for next step. Draw vertical and horizontal line. Vertical and horizontal lines. We cover the maximum zero in minimum ways. Check maximum zeros lies in which rows or column. Draw 4 has 3 zeros. So we draw vertical line. Now again find out the maximum zero in machine 2, or we can say row 2 has 3 zeros. So we draw horizontal line to cover the 0. Now we have a single 0. Here to cover this 0, we draw vertical line or horizontal line. So I will draw here what horizontal line. Minimum solution. Check draw lines equals to number of column or row. Draw lines equals to number of column or row. Here draw lines are 1, 2, 3. A number of column 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or we can say number of row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's not equal to number of column or number of row. So we move for further step. Now this is covered variable. This is uncovered variable. At 3, it is intersection point. Now, next step is select the least variable from uncovered variable. Least element from the uncovered variable. We have 3, 1, 2, 7, 7, 4, 2, 9, 7, 1, 3, 4, 6. Now, which one is least element? So, least element is 1. Now, after selection this element, subtract this variable from uncovered variable. Uncovered variable. Add at intersection point. Remaining covered variable are unchanged. Now, again, we write the matrix. 3 minus 1, 2, 1 minus 1, 0, 2 minus 1 is 1. 0 is same. Then 7 minus 1 is 6. Covered variable are same. 2, 0. At intersection point, we add this variable. So we write here 4, 0. Then 7 minus 1 is 6. 1, 8, 0, 6. 4, 0, 10. At intersection point, we add this variable. So 3 plus 1, 4, 6. Now 0, 2, 3, 0, 5. Now again we draw the lines to cover maximum zeros in minimum ways. In row second, we have 3 zeros. So we draw horizontal line here. In column 4, we have 3 zeros. So we draw vertical line here. Now, 2 zeros are remaining. 3 zeros are remaining. Like maximum zero in column second. So we draw again vertical line to cover the zero. Now last zero, here we draw horizontal line to cover this zero. Now again same concept for optimum solution. Draw line should be equal to number of column or row. Here draw line is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is not equals to 5. So we move for next step. Now once again we select the least element from the uncovered variable. 2, 1, 6, 6, 8, 6, 4, 10, 6. Which one is least? 1 is least element. Now do the same process for row 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. 0 are same. 1 minus 1, 0. 0, 5 minus 1, 6 minus 1, 5. 0 at intersection point, 2 plus 1 is 3. 0, 4 plus 1, 5, 0. Okay. For the third row, 6 minus 1 is 5. 1 minus 1, 1 is same. 7, 8 minus 1, 7. 0 is same. Then 5. Then here 4 minus 1 is 3. 0 same. Then 10 minus 1, 9. And this one is 4. 4 is same. 6 minus 1 is 5. Now 0 at intersection point we add the 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. At here 3. 0 plus 1, 1. And 5 is same. Now we again draw the lines to cover maximum 0 in minimum ways. At here we draw the lines. First of all, we find out the maximum zero in which row or which column. First row has 3 zero. We have in first row 3 zero. So we draw horizontal line. In second row, once again we have 3 zero. So we draw the horizontal line. Then 1 zero in first column, 1 zero in second column. And 1, 0 in a fourth column. So we draw vertical lines or horizontal lines. Now here we draw vertical lines. And this column to cover the 0. And this column we cover the 0. Now we draw lines will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Draw lines would equals to number of column. For optimum solution, we need draw lines will equal to number of columns or number of zero. Therefore, optimum assignment can be made. Again, we write the same matrix. 1, 0, 5, 3, 0. 1, 0, 5, 3, 0. For second job, 0, 3, 1, 0, 3. Third job, 0, 0, 7, 9 3 for 4 chalk 0 5 0 4 1 for 5 chalk 5 0 5 5 again 5. Now for assignment we select leave single zero in which row or in which column. We recognize the single zero row or column. Here single zero is in fifth row, so we assign this zero and cut all corresponding zeros. This is corresponding zero in row, there is no corresponding zero. Once again find out the single zero in row or column. In row 4 we have single zero, then we assign this job, then cut corresponding zeros. This is corresponding zero, in row there is no single zero. Then once again recognize the single zero row, in third row we have also again single zero, we assign this job. Now cut the corresponding zeros, again assign the single zero row. In row 1 we have single zero, cut the corresponding zeros, once again assign the single zero. Now 1 2 3 4 5, we have 5 machines and 5 jobs, all jobs assigned to machine. Now we get the following allocation, that is M1 assign the job 3, M2 assign job 5, M3 assign the job 4, M4 assign the job 2, M5 assign the job 1. It means if we assign the job in the given manner, we get the least cost. Now we calculate the cost of each job from initial table. This is our initial table, machine 1 and job 3. Assignment cost is 5 rupees. Machine 2, job 5, assignment cost is 10 rupees. Whereas machine 3, job 4, assignment cost is 1 rupees. Machine 4, job 2, assignment cost once again 1 rupees. And in machine 5, job 1, 8 rupees. The total job cost is 25 rupees. So here we get least cost, that is 25 rupees according to Hungarian model. It means if we assign the job in given manner, we get this least cost. Thank you.